Dogs really can smell emotions like fear and happiness in humans, a new study has confirmed. The research also showed that canines use odors to attune themselves to their owner's mood. When their owner smells happy, dogs are calmer and more inquisitive around strangers, this study found. But when their owner gives off a fearful smell, dogs become wary of new people and stick close to their master. The researchers suggest that dogs are more likely to be happy with the situation if they feel their owner is, while they are more likely to be cautious if their owner is unsettled. Dogs have an extraordinary ability to detect airborne odors, and not surprisingly, their olfactory system is a significant contributor to the regulation of their social relations, the researchers wrote in the journal Animal Cognition. To test whether a dog's smell can affect its relationship with humans, the researchers from Naples University in Italy took sweat samples from men. Some of the samples were taken while the men watched a happy movie, The Jungle Book. Other samples were taken while the men watched The Shining, a scary movie. The team then separated 40 dogs out into rooms with their owner. One of the sweat samples and a stranger. While a fearful person's sweat went largely unnoticed by the humans, it had an intense effect on the behavior of the dogs. The researchers found the dogs were not only able to detect human emotional chemo signals, but they also affected their behavior. Study lead author Professor Biagio Daniello told The Times. The happy smell meant dogs were more likely to sniff inquisitively at the stranger in the room. When dogs were placed in a room with the fearful smell, they were more likely to stay close to their owner and show signs of stress. Few animals are as highly tuned to the emotions of another species as dogs. It is still unknown whether this skill is thanks to domestication or if dogs have always had it. Professor Daniello told The Times he is now interested in finding out why the fearful smell makes dogs worry rather than producing an attack or other response. We only tested Labrador and Golden Retrievers, which rank very high in sociability and low in aggressiveness, he said. It is possible that other breeds could react differently upon fearful signals.